in the presence of the realest essence. I've been serving lessons since the days of my adolescence. On the Cypress block, young buck, holding the like we knew it all, not afraid to do it all. Matter of fact, I look back and do it all. I can remember the haters say the game will ruin y'all. What's that to me? Don't give a fuck about a hater. Let them like the in my paper. They call me Big Dog riding with the hillbilly. Cubone staying with the lick. Really became a boss many years back when I'm gone. Give me, pull your tears back. We put the bang and producer. You got no chance of hanging. They took the tails when you're flipping the quarter. We ain't slowing down, we crashing through the border. So let the rhythm hit him, just let the rhythm hit him. Cause when you feel it in your soul, let the sound system. Let's turn it up, up, a little louder, turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up. We never turn it down, universal sound. When we move the pound, take a look around. When we touch the town, not the way. Stomping in my big black J's. Corny, get stuck in the maze. We never suffer fools, had enough of you. False friends and loose ends make me wanna fool.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Dallas Cowboys and the Buffalo Bills. They met in back-to-back Super Bowls in the 90s, and they're together again. The Cowboys and Bills are underway. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds, so really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. This out past the 45 to the 47. The game's first play produces 6 yards, brings up second down.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
The last run got 6, now second and 4. Looking to throw, Prescott. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. And down he goes at the 49, a 3-yard pickup.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense, because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back, and it can turn into a big gain downfield. What a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. So after a good run by Zeke, another first and 10. Play action now, Prescott. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Dalton Schultz, 39 yards. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead on the road here in Buffalo. Extra point by Marr, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. And the tight end goes in motion left. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A good pick up there, 26 yards. The first possession of the game, and they're already going after double coverage.
That's a nice completion that can set a tone for things to come if they're able to keep finding ways to beat what the defense is throwing at them. They look like they're confident that they can get it done.
Throwing on first down is Allen. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
This is what defensive coaches ask of their defenders every single ball game. Get a hand on every throw in coverage. They want the deflections. They want the knockaways. Pick it yourself if you can, but at least knock it down and guarantee it's incomplete.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Allen now looks to throw. Working the middle here, that's complete to Knox, the tight end. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 25-yard line. The catch and run, good for 24 yards. Good job there to locate his tight end, Charles, in the middle of the field.
Yeah, he has good pass-catching abilities, and if they're able to continue to find him here in the early going, I think it'll help out his teammates out on the perimeter. You can take the big shots later if he occupies their attention.
On first down, Allen. This to Hines on the drop off. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. And forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They feel like they have the advantage. They feel like they have the matchups, and they're just attacking right now.
Yep, going to the air on the opening drive. From the 16, Allen. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Marquise Bell. He's at the 50, the 30, 10, 5, and he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Extra point by Marr, up and good, and that'll make the score 14-0. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They find themselves in a good size hole here, and a good size hole early on in this game as they come up on first down. Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. Maybe a little over-anxious in the pocket there. He just didn't look comfortable on that throw.
No, he didn't, because it wasn't his normal fluid delivery. And I think you might have had it right. Wasn't really confident with what he saw downfield and almost felt like he wanted to pull that one back.
And they'll bring the big tight end across the formation left. To throw once more on second and 10. Allen, oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Marquise Bell, and the Cowboys are going to take possession of the football. He had his eyes on the end zone. He got close. At least he set the offense up nicely, but he's probably mad he didn't take that one to pay dirt.
I agree with you, and you know he's going to get teased because he didn't get it all the way into the end zone. But if they don't score now, if they don't get it,
that ball is caught. It's Gallup. Touchdown, Cowboys. The three-yard touchdown pass. And the Cowboys are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And it's now 21-0. So how about this for a start? 21-0 here in the first as they kick this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. In motion left goes a tight end. They run again on first down. Cook, and he'll work this forward for about 3. It's second down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. They'll bring a receiver in motion left. Second and 7. Allen. And here's another interception, the third of this first quarter. Picked up by Trayvon Diggs. A nightmare of a first half for him. That's now 3 interceptions. But Charles, with his talent, if anyone can shake this off and right the ship, it's him.
I agree, because you don't get to be one of the best quarterbacks in the league without developing some major mental toughness. So
he's got a man complete. A big play here for Dallas. And even 50 yards.
But they didn't ease into that drive right out of the turnover. They go for the big shot downfield and hit it. A lot of teams have that opportunity, but not every coach is going to green light that type of a play call. I love their aggressiveness.
Second down and goal. Prescott. Touchdown! 3 touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott as his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. Extra point by Marr, up and good. And the route is on here in this first half. So this, not what we expected. 28-0 here in the first as another kickoff is away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They've got to be absolutely reeling right now. Couldn't have expected to be down this big this early, but that's the spot they're in as they come up to try again here. And he'll be taken down. To the end of the first quarter of play. Second quarter now in Buffalo. It's the Bills in control of the football as they've got it with a first and 10. Now a give running right. It's Cook. And he'll be taken down at about the 45. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. On play action, Allen rolling to his left. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8.
Half 85.
Diggs in motion left. Throwing is Allen on third. Uncorks one for Davis. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Now give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up 4th down.
They've had multiple opportunities on offense and still haven't scored any points. Felt like they wanted to loosen things up, throw it downfield, and see if maybe they could get a big play and a quick strike.
Diggs in motion left. Allen gonna go on 4th down. Isaiah McKenzie hauling it in. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So not only do they convert on fourth, but they pick up 22 yards in the process. So after the big play on fourth, here's first and 10. They'll send a receiver in motion left. First down, here's the run with Cook. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. So a step in the wrong direction. Now they'll look to make amends on second and 14. Throwing now is Allen. And complete right side to Cook. A good gain of 9 before he's brought down at the 28. This will be the 8th play of the drive. Here's Allen. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. So another incompletion there. He's hitting on fewer than half his pass attempts in this one, and that is not a winning formula.
Yeah, so let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They give him a lot to think about, a lot of different looks, and he seems a little bit confused trying to complete passes.
So no problems at all on that one. And you know, virtually no way. This is a kicker's dream here tonight.
It absolutely is, isn't it? So to me, with no wind, it should be a passer's dream as well, yeah. Right? But in this case, the defense held out. He had to force the field goal.
Oh, a good-looking return set up here. And he takes it all the way across the 40 before going out of bounds.
At some point, we're going to get it through our heads. Special teams, special teams, special teams. The spark that often wins games.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Right now, everything they touch turns to gold. This is their fourth possession. Touchdowns on their first three possessions. I mean, this defense, they can't seem. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. Touchdown, Cowboys! But Dak Prescott, probably not the first name you think of in terms of strongest arms in the NFL, but he showed it off there.
And as that ball was hanging in the air with the receiver streaking downfield to meet it, here in the stadium, you could just sense the crowd thinking, oh, no. And their worst fears were realized as that one turned into a long touchdown.
And the final number of the next-gen stats, that ball traveling a full 59 yards through the air. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll bring a receiver in motion left. Here's Allen on first and 10. Forced out to his left. And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. At the 23, it's second and 12. Another try after the first down sack. Allen. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, this defense is certainly organized and playing off of each other because the rush is providing pressure and the coverage is forcing incompletions and capitalizing on mistakes. When you get every level on defense hitting at once, you get first half scores just like this one.
Allen off the play fake. Going deep for Diggs. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
Well, their first two drives only yielded 3 points. They might be thinking it's time to make something happen. Push the ball downfield and try and gain some points that way. Unfortunately, incomplete.
Fielded just inside the 20. A solid punt, but also a nice return there of 14 yards. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that.
And that's caught inside the 30. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Prescott looks to throw on first. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he is going to lose yardage here. Throwing again on second down. Prescott steps away to his left. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up, not that time. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And he'll be stopped here well short of the first down at the 24-yard line. Fourth down, Prescott. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with the football. Mike McCarthy took the gamble, didn't pay off. And the Bills are going to get the football back. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
And he is going to lose yardage here. After the loss, they'll come up second and 13. Play action. Now it's Allen. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
I did like his decision-making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down. And don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
That's caught by Gabriel Davis.
Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. They'll send the tight end in motion. Allen now on first down. And he'll just get rid of it.
Offense was moving it a little bit, had them back on their heels, but they earned a brief pause by forcing the incompletion. That gives them a quick chance to regroup and try and mount a stand before they're backed up even further.
On second and 10, Allen. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Nyheim Hines, his first carry. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. We welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Bills trail here, but they will get the football first as we are back underway on EA Sports. And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
The CD, they certainly know the hole that they face as they begin the second half. They have to do what precious few teams have done in NFL history, and that's try to come back from a four-possession deficit.
And partner, you know, as that team gathers, they're saying to each other,
he's got a man complete.
And they're going to get this down inside the 15. And boy, always, CD, it's one thing to watch a great run, but when it's a great run with broken contact, it's like a cherry on top. That was a nice play. Operating from the red zone now, Allen. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
Well, we're still in the third quarter, so there's some time to kind of clean this up and make it look more respectable now. A win, that's probably gone out the window, Charles. But I don't know. Do you look at this as a time to just improve and maybe start to look towards the future?
I think you have to find something to play for, something to grasp onto until the clock runs out. But, Brandon, we've been around this game a long time. This is an outlier. You don't get many blowouts like this no matter how the game looks on paper going in. This one has turned out to be everyone's worst nightmare realized.
They'll try a little trickery here on the end around. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen sliding out of the pocket. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Marquise Bell. And the Cowboys are going to have great field position here as this is returned just shy of midfield. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They start near midfield following the interception as they begin first and 10. And the Bills are going to get him as he goes down. The job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack at second and 20. Prescott down. Going to throw right side here, complete. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde.
Well, with the size of lead that this offense has, I don't think that interception's really going to affect him much. But at least for this defense, something smart to hang their hat on.
Yeah, and let's face it, they're not even scoreboard watching anymore, right? They're just trying their best to make a play, get themselves off the field, which they just did, and salvage a little bit of pride in this one.
And able to get it across the 20 before they get to it. 14 yards that time for number 14. To the air, Allen. Bulldozes past him. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Allen. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Hines. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46. To throw again on second down, Allen, and that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down. They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and 1. Now Allen. And he can't escape, and down he goes.
Half 85, half 85.
So they're going for it, and here's Allen. Over the middle, complete. That's McKenzie. And he is going to have the Bills first down. And they convert in style right there. Big play on fourth and long. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. And that went too far in front. He couldn't reel it in. It's incomplete.
His impatience has to be bubbling over, trying to find a way to get his team to the end zone for the first time. He did find a way to break contain and get outside to buy his receivers a little extra time, but the connection couldn't be made.
And now here is another interception. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And the Cowboys will take over here as they get it up to the 43-yard line. So Prescott to the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 43. On the left side, Gallup's got it. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. Wide open receiver complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Open man, right side, it's Lamb. And they're going to be set up now with the ball at the 13-yard line. On second and inches, Prescott. He'll be hit and taken down at the 21. A well-designed corner blitz that gets him for a loss of 8 yards.
They had the right down and the definite distance to take a shot downfield, but it didn't work out the way that they had envisioned.
No, that's a situation where if you take a sack close to the line of scrimmage, it's not that bad, but a loss like that, you can't take a sack there.
Yeah, absolutely. The one thing you cannot do, they did.
Meanwhile, on third down, they take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Partner, in the sportsmanship handbook, there's something to be said for calling the dogs off in a blowout. But these defenders, they also know this is the NFL, and it's their job to stop them, whether they're in the game or they're down by a handful of touchdowns.
Well, ultimately, not really sure that they're going to need those 3 points, but they'll take the three, and they pad that lead.
Yeah, this one's already wrapped up, but you and I both know, if you're an offensive coordinator, you never let up on the gas unless the head coach tells you to do so. And maybe you've actually clicked him off in your headset so you can keep calling plays and trying to add to this lead.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And, Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
He's got a man complete. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. And the slot man goes in motion left. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Anthony Brown. And the Cowboys are going to take over at their own 30-yard line. Another great play defensively. They've been sharp on both sides of the ball, Charles, but that interception means that this defense very well keep them down to single digits on the scoreboard in this game.
And that's certainly something to smile about, isn't it, partner, if you're on defense? Because your goal every game is to pitch a shutout, but you and I both know that's pretty unrealistic. But to hold a team below double figures in a game, in an NFL game, that's certainly something to take pride in.
Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Off the play fake, Prescott. And That's caught once again by Gallup. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Now Prescott. And the screen unsuccessfully dropped it.
Well, their passing attack, even though that one was incomplete, has been really sharp in this one. It's resulted in a lot of touchdowns, and it looks like they're not going to stop throwing the football until the very end of this one.
Well, that will certainly make...
And this will be caught, and the carnage continues. It's another touchdown.
Well, when coaches come into a game preaching total team effort, CD, I think this is the type of ball game that they're dreaming of. It was pretty apparent early on that they were clicking in all three phases. It's been fun to watch.
Yeah, sometimes in the NFL, you end up with matchups like we've been watching here. And when you go back to the early drives, you can just see that one squad was on a different level in this game. Safe to say, we have been disappointed in watching their execution throughout this contest.
Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
Well, we said it at halftime that they would need a nearly perfect second half to erase that deficit that they were facing, CD, but unfortunately, the second half has pretty much been a carbon copy of the first.
Yeah, that early lead was almost insurmountable the way their opponent was playing. And partner, they do have some good news, though. This one is getting close to being over, and they can try and hit the reset button starting tomorrow.
In motion comes the tight end left. Throwing on first down is Allen. And this one incomplete, threw it down at the feet of his receiver.
They lead big, and a major part of that has been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
To throw on second and 10, Allen eluding the pressure right. And now here is another interception. Picked off by Anthony Brown. And the Cowboys are in great shape here as they take over at their 46-yard line. Well, partner, I got to tell you, I'm trying to think of something positive to say for this offense, but I'd have to be a spin doctor for that one. This has been a tough performance to watch.
And I think it's hard at this point to actually identify what's really gone wrong. I guess the catch-all is everything. Doesn't sound like real sharp analysis, but I don't have much else for you.
And the scoreboard just lopsided, and it's been ugly from the get-go. The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. A Prescott here to throw. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete.
And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
Prescott on play action. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde.
And the Bills will take over here at their own 14-yard line.
And they get a fourth quarter pick. A little something to hang their hat on, I guess.
Okay, so let's face it, though. Who's happy about this play? Fantasy guys, right?
Yeah.
The analytics will tell you one thing or another. That was a bad play on one hand, a good play on the other, but it's all about the fantasy points here.
Yeah, because this ball game is over.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Throwing again on 2nd and 10. Allen. He's got his target. It's the tight end, Knox. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds left to go in the game. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Slot man moves right. On first down, Allen. goodness, another interception. Picked off by Anthony Brown. Powers through him. And the Cowboys are going to take possession of the football.
Yet another mistake after the interception there. And, gosh, you look up at the scoreboard, they just got to be thinking this one cannot get over fast enough.
It certainly can't. And also what happens when you get this big of a deficit, you're supposed to make all the right throws, right? You're supposed to try and obviously get the ball to your own guys. But being down this big, you also take even more chances. And in this situation, that hasn't paid off for them at all.
On the other sideline, jubilation and laughter. Throwing here, Prescott. On the out route, it's Lamb with a grab. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 25 ticks remaining on the clock. From the 16, Prescott. Throw left side complete. That's Elliott. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals.
Well, this is long since over, and some might see this as overkill. But remember, this is a team that puts on the hard hats, grabs the lunch pail, and tells everyone, we're going to give you a full 60 minutes. And that's exactly how they're playing this one out.
Marr on for the extra point. Now this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And no thought to bring this one out. He'll just go down to a knee, and he'll take over at the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo
exactly.
Going
forward. Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it. Because
you're not going to want that feeling.
No, you don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
Here's Allen on first and 10. And he will go down. A Cowboys sack. Brought down by multiple defenders, and it's a loss of 12. And as this defense walks off the field, they can do so with their heads held high. What a performance by the offense, too. I mean, really, Charles, just complete domination on both sides of the football here this way.
Certainly was, and I think both sides compete against each other all the time. You go to each other in practice, obviously your training camp, your offseason. But on game day, you both want to show your best.
Already been said. Predictions I don't listen, it's already in my head. No funny, your most hungry place. I was our tapes as my ass captain publishes states. As we slide in the G-Ride, I've been getting criticized. It's keeping me energized. Create with a business mind. I'm from where killers reside. A wild hood, only new goons since my childhood. Say anything in they raps because it sound good. Don't even mean what they say. Horrible outlook. Y'all ain't really about this house. Y'all was in the house with it. We don't respect fake jewelry and silly outfits. Window down, blowing out. Great tits, New York's J Prince on Houston Street. I caught the bounce before my even bounced the beat. I took the hard way in it, man, it's the route for me. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that flow back. You're top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would've crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go back, meet Joe Black. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that flow back. You're top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would've crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go back. Meet Joe Black, meet Joe Black.
Really out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they was sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the odds and I'm up in the score. Then jump in the course, follow the core and the back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I am done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data's, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Right, it was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory, back up on time, and it's where I belong. Like it ain't to me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no weapon form. Surprise, but I'm be all over my roster, I got options. I keep a right on the dresser next to the Oscar. Applying pressure, somebody stop us. Woo! Applying pressure, somebody stop us. Running my concert, go need a doctor, go need a doctor, go need a what? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. So now they on my body. Made it to the top. Ain't no way that they can stop me. Nah. They gon' say I joined the Illuminati. I got demons all around me. Tell me what they know about me. I just came back for the win.
what do? Pull up in a bucket cool, one for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the roof. I'm off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money with Oxy. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, this bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy. Get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches, hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no... But you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my... like Woody.
I just ripped it off the top. Cut it off the roll. Off the earth, off the block. I was already sold. I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets. Felt that baby, that meant a lot. When that hush calls, the what I gotta do. I'm moving with a two. I paid it out of full.
New toys.
Convoys.
100 carats on my neck, my boy. That 100 bunny rabbits trying to get
my boy.
From the cabbage I collect, my boy. Heard you as gorillas, let me check,
my boy.
Say nothing silly, you regret,
my boy.
Cause we got banana on the
my boy.
And I can send it in a text, my boy. Thumbs up or the emoji with the flex,
my boy.
Personalize every threat,
my boy.
Toll-free, that's direct,
my
boy. And if you need a couple, I'm the connect, my boy. Off the top.
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it off the roll, off the curve, off the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, that meant a lot. When that hush comes, the what I gotta do. I'm moving with a two, I paid it out of full.
I come alive in the dark. And I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to.
I pull the sword out the border. Walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all. We can brawl toe to toe.
I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights.
I come alive in the dark.
And I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away.
I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning.
Or roll like the stars way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to.
Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, they close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous. I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise owl see me as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night that still my breath is a storm. I bet I can make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just that in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. Hey, I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. I make the moon blue. I'm making pigs fly. Now I move mountains. I would have beaten the heart of a crash test dummy. I'm also astounded. Yeah. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights.
biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad, but I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad on Sadidi. He only two times when the out like a lack, call him Ricky. Yeah, honestly, it ain't no cap in it. These bitches know ain't no cap in it. I like with a stack in it. I'm bad and I'm bad. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie. Ain't biting my tongue. I can't be no goofy, no victim to none of my enemies. Like, honestly, be sending me. Talk from a sit that away when I get to me. My check don't discriminate. Still take the pockets if you talk a Vietnamese. I just be having my way. Only come out with a place to say. Heard you wanna be. Don't got a whip it. Rag on a petty. Look, stop talking that on your hip. If you ain't gonna rip it up, pop it. Come through the. Like, show me a benefit. Let me dumb it down. Benjamin, Benjamin. We not equivalent. Really bad. Looking so innocent. Bossy predicament. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the. Heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad on Sadidi. He only two times when the he out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no cap in it. These no ain't no cap in it. I like with a stack in it. I'm biting, I'm biting. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie. Call me Hillary, stay at the bank. Making moves like I'm hot in the shank. I'm no key, but I pop out in black. This bun on my knife, stop trying to look. They do not cover me. Fake, I can't keep no company. No. Only the real respect, my honest. So watch how you come in if y'all under me. I'm with it in racks involved. All that text and calls. Run me that, run me that. Making no sense at all. It bounce like a basketball. Your boo never coming back. This go stupid, go dumb. Told that boy you gotta pay for some. I sit on the throne, you ain't taking none. You bragging on pants, I make for some. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pity. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad on Sadidi. He only two times gonna be out like a lack, call him Ricky. Honestly, it ain't no cap in it. These bitches know ain't no cap in it. I like with a stack in it. I'm biting, I'm biting. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie.
I ain't keeping up with what you saying on the internet. I ain't keeping up with the news. But I get that daily paper. Stop playing me.
Pow. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, check it. Okay, I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they put on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma's Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the come up, I'm still building my resume. I still got a lot to prove, but still I'm heavyweight. I still gotta watch my moves. They tried to defamate my character, but I won't let them. It's always checkmate.
I'm still screaming, the world hope she. Mother Nature's my first shorty, watch how I go ballistic. And I'm so terrific, accounts is copacetic. I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love. And most of all, to the man above. Now check me out, now it's just that Fridays was serving the greens. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain is seen. I am not a human being, I'm a full machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hey boy, you got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
flattened out. Getting money like I went top three in the first round. My salary, that amount. They want my style, but that ain't much to be flat about. I take it as a challenge when rappers calling my status out. One of the best, and they ain't my pedigree. You can have the rings, or we did it. AI's legacy. I got champion genetics. Remember me. You seen the making of a star. They hear my name and remember me. Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything. You seen the making of a star. They hear my name and remember me. Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
You gotta choose.